Something pretty crazy happened in my 570S recording session that I actually forgot to put in the main channel video, so I'm just going to upload it here. So I was trying to pass Flame, he was pushing me off to the side a little bit, and I went up this ramp over to the side of this bridge, and then somehow, what are the chances, I just land on Skipper. No idea how that happened, and it'll probably never happen again.